It's always a pleasure to be at the World Economic Forum's meets. You get to hear views of a cross-section of people and you get to meet friends. I think it's a timely event for India. We need to sell the India's growth story, the positives of what we have achieved. And this is a great forum. Well, the macroeconomic fundamentals of India continue to be strong and buoyant. I'm hopeful that on an average during the 12th five-year plan period, we will be able to achieve 9% growth, which is extraordinary. But I cannot deny that we will be impacted somewhat by the slowdown in Europe and the US. Well, CII represents some of the large names in industry and business. CII has performed an extremely important role in selling India's story abroad and within the country, and I think they should continue to play that role effectively. They should continue to represent the industry in the policy-making forums of the government, so that we can learn from the collective wisdom and insights of the industry. And CII can play a very effective role as a representative organization of business. Well, social entrepreneurship has taken roots in India. I'm delighted at that. But in my view, every genuine entrepreneur is in a way a social entrepreneur, because when you create wealth or you create a successful company or an initiative, you lead to greater employment of people, greater social cohesiveness, you alienate the sense of distributive inequities through social entrepreneurship, and I think it serves a larger social purpose of public good. Well, India needs to take the leadership role in innovation, frugal, malleable, inclusive innovation on the one hand, and big ticket science on the other. India has a legitimate claim to global leadership, and we cannot sustain that claim until we become leaders in science and technology and innovation. But I think the one lesson is that you listen to others and try and learn as much as you can. And the third is that at the end of the day, it is the bonding between people that leads to business, that leads to creative and productive activity. And this forum serves a very useful purpose. Thank you.